And the entrepreneurship cell is a series of workshops that is conducted by distinguished entrepreneurs, and it is basically on entrepreneurship. The session is structured in a way that it initializes with the realization of your goals and passions. Further, you will develop a business idea, and then it transitions into business. Now, without any further delay, I would like to welcome Mr. Siddharth Sharma, who will be taking our first session. I initiate.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Siddharth Sharma is an entrepreneur in the area of peak performance and leadership development and the founder of Success Forms International. He specializes in researching and developing success strategies for individuals, educational institutes, and business organizations. Now, I serve the stage.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Well, it's always fun to be back, and though we are sitting in a GD kind of an environment, but trust me, this is not a GD. But I'm happy that I've got close access to people, because this is how I actually love it, rather than somebody sitting in the remote corner and I just don't know whether the person is listening to me or sleeping. So this is about entrepreneurship, and I have a friend who is a zoologist. And he said, Siddharth, do you know that horse is the only creature in this world that has got the ability to sleep while standing? I said, okay. And he said that the horse can sleep while standing, and it only takes around 60 minutes to reach that state. I said, okay, that's interesting, 60 minutes to reach that state. Then I asked him one thing, are you sure that horse is the only creature in this world that has got the ability to sleep while standing? He said, yeah, I am a zoologist. Who the hell are you to argue with me? Don't you understand? I have done years of research in the field of zoology, and yes, I am pretty darn sure that horse is the only creature that has got the ability to sleep while standing. And I said, no worries. And I said, you know, in that case, you are not aware of another creature, and the creature is students in India. They've got the ability to sleep while standing, while sitting, while can even sleep with eyes wide open, by the way. And this is exactly the reason why some of the teachers actually feel that the students are listening to them. And you all know what is happening in the class. Okay, can I request the session to please move over there so that I can just have a look at you guys as well? So, alright. So, this is what I told him, and he agreed to what I was saying. But the next 60 minutes that we have together are certainly not about